And a warning ahead of Father's Day, don't buy your dad a fake watch. Over a five-week period in April and May, more than 40 counterfeit watches were seized at LAX by Customs and Border Patrol agents. They mimicked some of the most expensive brands, including Rolex and Patek Philippe. All of them came from China. Border Patrol says the counterfeit watches are made from cheap materials that will likely break and could even trigger allergic reactions to your skin.